This war is a disease. Passed through blood spilt by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
Des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathset is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Schabs, is keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein. This folder contains the location of Deathset's compound. Could be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere, bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen. You and me, Blazkowicz. What a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There. Okay, let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, aus Frankfurt. Guten Morgen, guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Um Himmels Willen stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich.
Jawohl.
Wer macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht? Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehen.
Alles klar. Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
So ein komischer Kreis. Die spinnen die Amis. Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind. Weiter. Greta, bei Fuß.
Kommandant Franz, bitte, treten Sie ein.
Hot Dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
Guten Morgen.
Morgen.
Guten Morgen.
Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work.
Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. Now, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blaskowitz? Was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea. Stay in touch via radio, leaving the channel open.
Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill.
Major, what machen Sie?
Shh. There you go now. Sleep tight.
Thank you.
catwalk, BJ. Don't shoot. It's just me. I'll dig a gander up here. Look for a safe. That's where the folder should be.
Okay, Helga. Where do you keep your secrets?
Now, if I was a safe, where would I hide? Well, I guess I wouldn't hide because I wouldn't be sentient, would I? But I guess I would just be. So, where would I be then? Blaskowitz, go through every nook and cranny. I'm not leaving here without that folder. Blast it. Ah, I found the safe, but the bloody folder is gone. It's just not there. I saw a radio down there. Use it to contact Kessler. Tell him we can't find the folder. Make it snappy, Blaskowitz. I'll stay on the lookout.
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder,
out. Shit!
Bloody
hell! Hold him off, Blaskowitz! I'll find us an escape route! Remember, nothing good left in the world! Shoot those Nazis,
Blaskowitz! Working on it!
Still have a chance.
Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth searching for it if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here, I'll help you up.
Careful, careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
Here we are. Get up here, quick as you can. Keep moving!
You done messed up now.
Blazkowicz? Hey, Blazkowicz. You awake in there?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good, good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
Majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar, bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. Even found a fossil there once. Same day I broke my foot slipping on that stone. That was the best day of my life. I wish I'd had a chance to go back. Evening, officer.
Thank you.
leashed up by those cables. Turning off the power maybe shuts them down. Sets X Labs. Thank you.
Mantis. Die Alchemie des Teufels. Bei sowas kriege ich Gänsehaut.
Door. Won't let you fool me again. Stupid brain makes the body suffer. Thank you. Tell me about the secret. What does Helga know?
Oh, mein Junge. Bist du von der Front zurück? Ich hätte nie gedacht, dass ich dich wiedersehe. Oh, mein kleiner süßer Junge. Oh.
Sorry, old man. You mistake me for someone else.
Ich dachte, eine Sekunde lang. Früher saßen wir mal am See, bis die Sonne unterging. Als unter die Schwäne übers Wasser flogen.
During college. Medication made her drowsy, strange. I remember those eyes of hers, like dirty windows on some derelict shack. Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
No.